throughout this workshop, is excellent, is marvelous, decides all the constraints, all the limitations, and such heavy responsibilities on the shoulders. The team members, the faculty members could manage these things. So I am really, really overwhelmed, and my sincere thanks and regards to all of you for giving us such a warm, homely atmosphere in this moment. Now, in terms of the workshop, Dr. Shelley and Dr. Vishnupath, he has said many things. So I am also of the same view that before coming to this workshop, I was also thinking how can we implement these ICT tools in our daily teaching? Because generally, the government institutions and those institutions that are in the remote areas, it's very difficult for us to take this concept and apply here. But in this workshop, I can now say that misconception or my negative thoughts, they are completely removed. They are not there. And my attitude, what the first sir said in the first lecture, has been changed. We should not go to the complicated ones, the simpler tools, the simpler techniques which we can apply in our daily teaching. We should get, we should start from there. And for a teacher like me, I am from Badalpur. It's a very small town. Students are from remote areas, interior places. Student attendance ratio is not up to the mark. But besides all these constraints, besides all these limitations of government institutions, which we have been talking continuously in terms of lack of manpower, lack of fund facilities, and many other constraints, I am of the view that the show must go on.
Yes.
One step towards positivity, it will bring a change. We should bring a change in our attitude. Agar aisa bhi soche, jaisa ki sir ne kaha tha, ki bahar niklenge to gir sakte hain, road pe accident ho sakta hai, us dar se kadam bahar na nikale, to ye to achhi baat nahi hai. So this positive attitude I am carrying over from here. I will start very small things, very basic things. The demonstration with Dr. Dinesh and many other resource person, they told us about this smart board. Very basic step from here we can start. Simpler easy tools like easy test, which we can apply, we can use with our students. Besides, the tools and techniques with which we can make our research more simplified, more easier, and more effective was the thing that I would like to carry from here and apply whenever I go back from here. Once again, my heartiest congratulations and regards to principal and all the team members and loving faculty members of Badalpur Government College. Place I would like to visit again.
और उससे भी इम्पोर्टेंट थी कि आपका जो
था, जाकर कोई भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं आई। और मतलब बहुत कुछ चीजें गुजार करी हुई हमने, इंटरव्यू कॉन्फ्रेंस भी अटेंड की है, उसके बाद जितना ये भी कोई नहीं होता, जितना यहाँ तक कुछ देखने को मिला, मतलब एक ऐसा एक्सपीरियंस वी डिडंट गेट बिफोर दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम। सो इट वाज वेरी फैंटास्टिक, वेरी सुपर एक्सेलेंट इन अबव ऑल दैट आउटस्टैंडिंग परफॉर्मेंस फॉर मी एज आई थिंक दिस एप्पल हैज यू ऑल्सो गेट फॉर ऑल दीस थिंग्स। थैंक यू वेरी मच।
Thank you.